Thanks, guys. The perception of the right hand. The cross is devastating. As you know, it's called the cross because it goes at a 45 degree from one angle to the next across your opponent's shoulder. But the very important thing is that the impact of the right hand, the cross, all comes from the thoracolumbar region, which is across the torso. So when you deliver it, it's pop and whoosh. And the pivot from the right foot whoosh, whoosh, gives you all of the torque. So the conception of it, or the perception of it, is that you have to cock back to throw the right hand. Whereas the truth of the matter is, the further you cock back, the more steam you take off of the punch. So having the right hand position, and you can go here after the shot, boom, and you can position yourself there, clean the nose with the right hook, or throw the right hand and come out on the other side, making sure you're defensively responsible. Remember, guys, you can get educated in the proper way in the school of boxing. Back to you, coach. Time to box. Peace.